Take a really good inventory of where you're at. And if that's where you want to stay in your life, that's your choice. But if you're not happy with the results that you're getting and where you're at, and you can look at yourself in the mirror and know that you don't know what you don't know, then be open to something that's going to show you and open doors and teach you things that you didn't even know you didn't know. And then you can start creating your dreams, because this is the thing, is usually everything we desire is out of our comfort zone. And it's usually things we aren't aware of even yet. And you're gonna get more than you ever imagined in terms of connections and knowledge and momentum. So it's a positive thing. It's not like I'm asking you to, harm yourself or jump off a cliff. This is a happy opportunity that you have a privilege to partake in while Anne is offering this, for goodness sakes.